Hey! So, today, I think I'm just gonna do a bit of like a follow me around type of thing. So yeah, probably won't talk too much. I'll just show you what I'm gonna do today. At the moment, it's like 10:30 in the morning, and I'm dressed and ready because I have a class soon, but I am still like in bed. Because it's cold and I don't want to get up, okay? But yeah, I'm just gonna finish getting ready and then head to class. So, see you in a bit. So, I just had my class, which was really fun. It was good. Not what I was expecting it to be, but it was in like half Japanese, half English, so that was good. Like, I could try to understand, and then whatever I didn't understand, I could like get an explanation for, which is always great. I love not being confused about everything. But afterwards, actually, I was gonna go to the library, and I'm actually kind of annoyed about this because, like, my uni in England, obviously, the library is open 24/7, so like, you can go in there whenever you want to, like, do some work, print stuff out, like anything. But this library, for some reason, they close it all the time. And I guess, like, there's not official classes on at the moment, but like, it's uni. There are still students here. There are still students here doing classes still. Like, I literally just went to a class and yet the library's closed. Like, why is the library closed? I wanted to go and sit there every day and study, and I also need to print stuff off. But like, I just can't do that if the library's closed. It's so annoying. Why would a uni close a library? It's so stupid. Anyway, also, and I'm gonna blow your minds here. I just went to 7-Eleven, which is a conbini. It's like a corner shop in England, right? But I just managed to pay for like my flights because I'm going to Okinawa at the end of March. So I booked some flights, but I saw that you could pay for it at a konbini, like you didn't have to pay online, which is really great for me because I have a Japanese bank account, but I don't have like a debit card or anything. I have a cash card so I can get cash out and everything. But yeah, so I went to the konbini and I thought it was going to be such a hassle, but it's like really not. And I was doing that thing because you're supposed to like print off the pay slip and then give it in at 7-Eleven, but obviously the library's closed, so I couldn't print it off. So in my head, I was doing that thing where like you practice what you're going to say before you actually say it. And so I was practicing this sentence like, oh, I couldn't print it off, but can I still pay for this here, please? And I got halfway through that sentence in the shop, and she was just like, oh yeah, and like took it, did the whole thing, and then was like, here you go. And all I had to do was like click a button that said okay, and then pay in cash. Like, it's so easy. Oh my gosh, I love it. And that's the first time I've ever like paid for something online that I've bought, but like paid for it at the konbini. And yeah, that was great. I think I'll do that more if it's an option because that is just, oh, it's so good. It's so good. I'm really starting to wonder why we don't have this sort of thing in England. But yeah, that was awesome. Now I'm just gonna do some work. I'm gonna have to do it in my room because library's closed, but that also means that I'm gonna have to quickly tidy up my desk because it's a bit messy at the moment. But yeah, I'm gonna tidy up my desk and then get on with some work. Thank you.
Hey, so I've just finished my Japanese work. I'm just like doing one lesson in the textbook a day because I feel like that will keep me on top of things before classes start again. And yeah, just gonna just crossed it off in my diary. And I never used to keep a diary, but it's actually super useful and I really recommend doing it because you can just write a list of everything you need to do and then it's really satisfying when you cross things off. So yeah, last thing I need to do, just book my time away from the dorm because I'm going on a few holidays. I've already booked one of them out. And then I just need to book two more. So yeah, I'm gonna go do that. So I have done everything on my list today. Yeah, all good. I think now I'm just gonna do some reading. I've got my book and I'm gonna chill. But yeah, that's that. I have lessons again tomorrow and for the next few days. Yeah. And then I'm thinking of going to Kobe, so that'll be fun. And then I'm going to South Korea, so that'll be even more fun. But yeah, I'll see you again next week. Bye!